No, this is not a math test. Well, maybe just a little bit. The American killing math in Iraq. In February of 2010, antiwar.com listed 1 to 13.6 kill ratio in Iraq. What does the U.S. military say about that? What do the Iraqis say about that? For every American killed in Iraq, there are about 14 Iraqis killed. Sounds fair, right? What kinds of battles are they involved in that requires this ratio? Don't get me wrong, I say kill, kill, kill! But still, how many mothers and kids can you place in front of a soldier like the Palestinians do? Let us reduce the number of American lives. Just fucking bomb them into the Stone Age, right? We could save a little money, too. Oh wait, I forgot. This is war profiteering and enterprise development. Never mind, I got off the topic again.